Hey, welcome back. How you going? Now I'll be doing functional storage. See the chest behind me? To make the chest the color of what the block is. It's got end stone in there. Show you how to do it. It's got end stone you can put on the outside, and you can make the face whatever color you want. And I used iron. The functional storage can connect to that. And it can hold 49,000 items with their diamond upgrade. Now, I'll show you how to do it with. Cobblestone. So you got frame drawers made with iron nuggets and a chest. Get one frame drawer. You got a face of it. The back of it, the face. And then put the drawer in the third slot. First slot is the outside. Middle is the face. And there you can see the description of it. Up there. And need the advanced deposit upgrade. Need an upgrade. Let's use the description of 2 diamonds. Diamond one. Put all of them in there. So it was shapes. Wireless control. Oops. Fancy little. Finding card. Link. Double click. 5,000. And, No, there are. Just melt all these souls.
Ah.
It's a Vibranium start. Rather sweet. Come on. Animals.
Ah.
Need a waypoint. The other dimension. What's been disabled? table then. Feels that. More thousand blocks away. Dangerous place this other. Lucky I made that suit. One other structure. Oh no. If you want.
Ha ha ha!
A journey to the piglet. Yet nothing. Ancient stone. Thanks for watching. I'll be back soon. Bye.